Remove the server cover. Disconnect all cables. Remove all PCIe adapters. Remove the memory DIMMs. Remove the 8 screws that secure the system board in order. Gently grasp the system board by the edges and remove it from the chassis.